the Kings on game number five, game number six, I should say, of this seven-game homestand. So far, so good. Three wins in the books, two losses, two games remaining, including tonight. Defense, better, but the Kings still making some adjustments to try to generate more offense. Outlets through center. Mark Jankowski sidesteps his man, gets into the zone. Stick check by Derek Corbett. Calgary looking for another try on goal. It's Hamonic who scores. Travis Hamonic lifting the wrist or top lift. Corner, Calgary draws first blood.
It is continuous motion by the Calgary Flames. Everyone, I'm talking everyone. A lesson can be learned this early in the game because they are moving, they're skating. Too much time here. Too much time to make the pass, you get the shot, you get a little bit of traffic. The traffic was perfectly timed in front. I don't believe Jack Campbell ever saw the shot coming through. Maybe the release point, maybe exactly on the way, but moving traffic, moving screen, it's there, far corner. Yeah, he did not move. Flames lead, 1-0.
Hamonic feeds it in behind, rolls all the way to the far boards. Hannafin and Brown come together. Hannafin digs the puck off the wall. Hamonic wide open. Campbell makes the save. Collected by Orion. Kopitar canceled out, allows the Flames to clear. There's a foot race. Backlund gets to the puck, tries to deke. Campbell makes the save. Oh, stretch pass, catches up at the blue line. Deking, but unable to score is Brown. Back to even strength, Dustin Brown. We've seen that play a couple times from the Kings, cherry picking at the blue line. Now Kovalchuk, he enters the zone. Plays it out wide. Martinez shot. Stick save by Rittich.
Driving to the net, right? Allows a little bit more extra room there for the Kings and Alec Martinez.
Played it up the wall. Taken away from Muzzin. It's a 2-on-1 for Calgary. Lindholm into the zone. Lindholm on the return pass. Tried to connect with Monahan. Maybe one pass too many. Iafallo shields the puck. Goes hard in the boards to Foley. Tried the wraparound. Wouldn't work. Carter a shot off the outside of the goal. Back out in front to Foley. Denied. And he's going to draw a penalty in the process. Lots of stick work there. No. Referee's hand went down. Things are changing a lot of the time. They get to this puck. A pass into the circle. Second shot for Clifford. Got through to goal. The first one got blocked. Having dodged a bullet. Here's Kopitar right back in. Kopitar held to the outside by Valimaki. Strong play by the 20-year-old rookie. Turnaround shot, Iafallo got to goal, but Rittich was there. Here's Mark Jankowski through center, goes out wide, return to the near side, and a shot by Valimaki is gloved by Jack Campbell. Muzzin looks up ice. Here is Kopitar, deking his way past Hanifin, got a shot off, it went wide in the end. I think that's been the most interesting thing, is just watching how different practice is under the new regime. Prolik shot, save Campbell, loose puck, Downey plays it with a glove hand out of trouble. A pass from Brody gets put in front. Somehow they didn't go in amidst all the bodies, and Campbell is down in all of that, but appears to be okay.
Giordano behind the play, he was watching. He was at the blue line. He put his arms up. He thought that last poke went in, and it looked like there might have been a wide open side to the net, but the Flames were unable to get the poke and get it in behind, so you see with Downey scrambling. Puck will be poked back and right to him.
And more than anything else for Jack, he has earned that number one role. Oh, a pass from Kovalchuk all the way through. Downey's blast turned away by Rittich. Rebound put wide into the corner. Low-scoring game. Probably what the Kings were looking for to start. But here is Sam Bennett re-entering. Down the slot, a toe pad from Campbell got that shot. Frolik feeds it around the boards. G.J. Brody shot through traffic, kicked away by Campbell. And the Kings look to start out quickly.
Both looking for something that wasn't there, and it ends up being sloppy.
Even with that sloppy play, again, just a 1-0 game as Gaudreau shot this off of Campbell, hopped in the air, landed on the back of the goal. Play is stopped as the puck had settled and nobody could retreat.
That's just more of a safety issue than anything else. And maybe, yeah, they're right here, the mask. Yeah. Because Johnny Hockey just decided to try to make something out of nothing.
Kopitar gets to the bouncing puck in neutral ice. All the way from him, Iafallo shot turned away by Rittich as Kopitar goes after it in the corner with Brown joining him. And does so. Deking his way past Carter. Hamonic with speed, a slap shot gathered by Campbell. Brody to the line, Giordano. Across, a shot by Lindholm, turned away by Campbell. Lindholm again, and the final seconds won't get another one off. Plethora of breakups. Lindholm's wrist shot, big save. Campbell, loose puck available, steered away by Forbert. Forbert battles and wins the puck up to the line. A shot by Bennett, tipped in front. Campbell makes the save. Certainly earned his ice time here for Calgary. Wrist shot, tipped in front. Frolik diving to get a piece of the puck. Here's Derek Ryan emerging out of the corner, cycling to Frolik. Touch pass, Anderson waits, shoots, save by Campbell for a whistle. He's been able to connect on any offensive opportunities. One by the Kings, Doughty stumbles, collects the puck and hits the post. Forward shot blocked, but up starts, Kings changing. Kempe slices through the traffic, Adrian Kempe shot, turned away, rebound available, but couldn't be driven home by Lewis.
You make a save like that, now he left the rebound, but it hit him right in the chest. That's good positioning by the goaltender.
Players outside the circle factoring in the faceoff win as Bennett shoots off of Muzzin, gets the puck back. Bennett out in front, and a shot point blank is denied by Campbell. Derek Ryan side of the goal, another shot ricocheted off of Martinez. Toffoli tries to clear, cannot. Muzzin will have an opportunity now to stretch the play with Carter gaining the line. Jeff Carter walking in, his shot tipped by Hamonic. How many times has Hamonic factored in tonight?
He's putting a clinic on tonight, he really is.
Lays it out wide. Goodrow gathers, fanned on the pass, moves in. A shot is gathered by Campbell. That coming from Sarnik.
Okay, the movement's good by Calgary, but you see Jake, he just tapped Jake Muzzin on the shin pad and said, good job, because he saw it all the way. He's able to get position here.
At the 30th save of the night. Kings being outshot 31-16. Zarnik pass down low. Bennett denied at the doorstep by Campbell. Rotates it down low. Hannafin with a blast, blocked by Lewis. Zarnik gets to the puck. Seam pass across, shot through traffic, knocked away. And the Kings do get it out of the zone.
And that one bounced again. We saw one on the save that Jack Campbell had to make earlier. That one bounced about knee-high. Cross-ice power play didn't connect.
And the Kings connect on this pass with Pearson. Saved by Riddick. Pearson got two cracks at it, and Riddick got them both.
The best chances the Kings have had on power play situations in tonight's game have been exactly that. A long transition pass. Earlier it was Brown, this time it's Pearson. Now,
a poke from Hanifin, got it away from Kopitar, gathered again by Kovalchuk. Kopitar stashes it to Carter, up top shot is tipped in front and saved by Riddick. Pass in front of the Kings bench. Pearson to Kovalchuk. Here's Diamfanov, a shot turned away by Riddick. 48 seconds to go. Carter, bouncing puck in front. Riddick secures it for the whistle as Pearson gets a late shove in there on Hamonic. 15 seconds to go. Back into the corner. Kovalchuk to Doughty. Pops in the air. Batted at by Hamonic. Toffoli trying to nudge it further. Kept alive by Carter. 6 seconds left. Calgary with an opportunity to clear. And that should do it. The Calgary Flames are responsible for the first shutout that the LA Kings have sustained all season. David Riddick, the culprit, his fifth win of the season, a 1-0 victory for the Flames at Staples Center.
And the Kings were never able to really generate. There was that one bounce, I thought it had a chance of going off the goaltender, but they could not get even time to get a shot through on the play.